This looks pretty bad. I was really hoping that the infection hadn't made it here.
Damn it, locked. I need to find a key. Let me open this puppy up.
That's it. You want some of this? Your ass.
Looks like a note. Some poor guy's trapped on the roof behind the church.
Can of whoop-ass. Lay the fuck down. Oh, that did some damage.
The front of the theater's fucked, Marvin. I need to find another way in.
Open a can of whoop ass.
Here we go.
Damn, whole theater's overrun, Hardy. Time to whoop some ass.
Copy that. Let us know when we can come in.
This is gonna hurt.
Anything useful? killed all the fuckers in the lobby. I'm heading to the theater.
Thanks for the update. Over.
You're not from Henderson, are you?
No, I'm from the States. Listen, me and the folks I'm with need a place to hide. We were hoping to use your theater.
There's more than enough room for everyone. That won't be a problem. You'll need to fortify all of the entrances first, though. Make sure those beasts can't find another way in. There are security shutters at the front and rear of the building. The rear shutter hasn't been used in ages, though. To activate it, you'll need a key from the lodge. Thank you again. If it wasn't for you, I'd be dead.
Let me open this puppy up.
You closed the shutters? Good. Now it's safe for the others to join us. A hostel in town was turned into a kind of field hospital. You might want to go over there. If you need more information, speak with Cecil.
The theater's secure. I even found another survivor.
Did you hear that? We're going to be all right. We are on our way.
Thanks again for rescuing me. I thought for sure I wouldn't survive. It looks like you could all use a place to heal and rest up.
This is hopeless. Where will we go? They're already there.
Well, at least we have a roof over our heads here.
When the plague first hit, everyone left. I thought the authorities would eventually come, so I stayed behind. I was worried about looters. Little did I know that would be the least of my worries. Everything I own is in this theater. I couldn't bear to leave it behind. But now, after all that's happened, I'd like to go with you.
You're welcome to come, but no promises. We're all in the same boat here, and as far as I can tell, this son of a bitch is sinking.
Any luck contacting the base?
No. Maybe their radio is down.
What the hell happened here?
The disease spread so quickly, the army created a quarantine zone. They said they had it under control.
But they did.
From the outside, the base looks intact. As I said, Commander Briggs is a friend of mine. This base is our only chance for rescue. We must get in there.
I wouldn't. The military abandoned this town and everyone in it. They locked themselves in that base. Anyone who approached, anyone seeking shelter, was shot. After a while, people stopped trying.
Bloody heroes, eh?
Jesus.
Look, they must have thought those citizens were infected. Otherwise, they would never have done something like
that. Sure they would. Just like they did in Benoit, just like New Orleans. Man, that's just how it works.
Is Harlow here?
I thought she was with you.
Who saw her last?
I thought we ran like crazy. I thought she was with us.
Fuck! You left her behind, just like you'd leave us all.
Jesus Christ, woman. Get a grip.
Or what? You gonna hit her? Chima is right. All you immunes are getting a little crazy.
Crazy how? What the hell are you saying?
You don't trust us now? Well, maybe we don't fucking trust you.
Everybody, just calm down.
It's the chemicals, the mutagens. Look at them. They can barely control themselves.
Come on, people. We've gone too far to give up now. Stay here while you check the base. If the guards make trouble, I'll talk to them on the radio. It's the only way we're getting out of this alive. Do your job. We're leaving no one behind.
What the fuck happened to Harlow? That woman got some explaining to do.
Hey, I told you this place was perfect, didn't I? And thank you for saving Jacqueline. Here, take some of this. It's the least I can do. Those soldiers were good for nothing, yeah? It's every man for himself.
We should check out the rest of the town. See if there's any way out of here that don't involve that motherfucking military base.
I wish... we could get to the docks, but the entire shore is... damned up.
Now, everyone, I guess the military base is our only choice. Plan than the colonel. We should listen to him. He's a smart man.
The military base is still our best chance of getting...
I'll go check out the military base.
I should have...
The base's defensive grid and alarm system are probably active, so the soldiers will attack at the first sign of intrusion. If that's the case, you'll need to blow the gate and proceed inside. Just be careful about it, all right? We don't need to start World War III. If any of the soldiers try any shit, tell them that I sent you. Like I said before, the commander, Colonel Briggs, is an old friend of mine. When you find him, get him on the horn and I'll talk to him. He'll help us out. Ready to go?
Sure.
Godspeed. I'll stay in touch via the radio.
The military's incompetence is really pretty appalling.
Look at that view from here, man. Must have been quite a place at one time. I can see why Jacqueline moved here. Probably seemed like a paradise.
Are they all dead? You sure?
Christ. Thank you. I thought I was never gonna get out of here. Here, take this. You probably need this more than I do. Again, thank you.
For you!